Welcome to this new series of 2 Minutes of SAP UI5. Let's start by scaffolding a new UI5 application. This time, we want to build our app using TypeScript instead of JavaScript. TypeScript is a superset of JavaScript, meaning JavaScript is always valid TypeScript, but not vice versa. TypeScript uses types, which improves the dev experience as well as code quality. We can create a new UI5 TypeScript application using a tool called EasyUI5. It is an open-source UI5 application generator that supports TypeScript. First, let's install the tool. We can then run yo-easy-ui5-ts-app-fcl to create an application using the flexible column layout. We enter the same name and namespace as for our previous application, and this time we can already add a data source during project creation. We will use the Northwind OData demo service to display some products. More specifically, the product name and its unit price. Let's use the latest version of OpenUI5. Once the project is created, we can see that the project structure differs a little from JavaScript-based apps. We now have a source folder containing our app. Because TypeScript doesn't run in the browser, the UI5 tooling takes care of compiling it to JavaScript and placing the whole project inside the well-known web app folder, which is used at runtime. This means we only use TypeScript at design time. Our application already contains a table of products and uses the flexible column layout, but obviously still requires some work. If we have a look under the hood, we can see that the TypeScript app also uses XML views and makes use of previously covered concepts such as models and data binding. There is a controller linked to our master view, and that is a TypeScript file. It uses ECMAScript 6 style imports instead of asynchronous module definitions, which we previously saw in our JavaScript app. It makes use of UI5 specific types, as well as so-called basic types. We will learn more about types and why they are helpful when working on our app in the next episodes.